But the stop I mentioned with Tuukka Rask, it happened during the first part of this game on the bench. Takes one off the noggin. The trainer tries to stop the bleeding. He makes the stop on the play, but he's not in the game. But right now, Bobby's back underneath. He's in the dressing room, so I assume that means he needs some stitches to close that cut. So if you're Tuukka Rask, you're saying, I'm just trying to get a rest tonight. I'm on the bench watching.